His throat was bare beneath my hand.
Now I had him!
His throat was there and he'll never come again.
Is he now? Hush, love, hush. I keep telling you.
When?
What's your rush?
Why did I wait? You told me to wait.
Now he'll never come again. There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with shit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it. But not for long. They all deserve to die. Tell you why, Mrs. Love, let's tell you why. Because in all of the whole human race, Mrs. Lovett, there are two kinds of men and only two. There's the one staying put in his proper place, and the one with his foot in the other one's face. Look at me, Mrs. Lovett, look at you. No, we all deserve to die. Even you, Mrs. Lovett, even I. Because the lives of the wicked should be made brief for the rest of us. Death will be a relief. We all deserve to die. And I'll never see Joanna. No, I'll never hug my girl to me.
Finished! All right, you, sir. How about a shave? Come and visit your good friend Sweeney. You, sir! Too, sir! Welcome to the grave! I will have vengeance. I will have salvation. Who, sir? You, sir?
No one's in the chair. Come on,
come on!
Sweeney's waiting. I want you, bleeders.
You, sir! Anybody!
Gentlemen, I don't be shy.
Not one man, no, nor 10 men, nor 100 can assuage me. I will have you!
Get him back, even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on less honorable throats.
And my Lucy lies in ashes, and I'll never see my girl again. But the work waits. I'm alive at last, and I'm full of joy.